Tegwin, follow the path along the outside of the wall.
Why'd you bring Allie? This is a scary place for a dog.
She wouldn't stay home even if I tied her to the gates of Divinity's Reach, would you, girl?
Officer on sight! Stand at attention!
Greetings, Commander. Welcome to the Pale Reaver Company.
Pale Reavers is an interesting name. I notice you're all Silvari.
Because Silvari are immune to the curse of undeath, we've been given this dangerous mission. If we fail, we won't rise again.
Tegwin and I have been to this Partivor once before, when a cursed mirror sent us here. It's horrible, but recognizable.
The Marshal has ordered us to seize the docks, so packed war machines can be brought in by ship. My soldiers are trained in the art of stealth. If you want us to move invisibly, let me know. The camp to the south is our backup, but they haven't reported in. We need to check in there before we take the docks.
I hope nothing's happened to them, though by now I know better than to hope. Commander, will you lead the way?
That's one creepy-looking giant down there.
Two giants. Two definitely creepy-looking giants.
Come on, we can take two giants. Where's your sense of fun?
I left it back at the Grove. I could go back and find it.
Time to go, soldiers. Commander, if you take the lead. Weapons out, team. You need to be ready for anything.
It's a slaughterhouse. You'd think a well-defended camp like this would be safe.
This is all. Nothing is safe. What troubles me is that this was supposed to be our backup. We can't head back to the docks until we clear this camp.
And it's going to be twice as hard. Our backup just joined Zaitan's army.
Lord! Hail, Commander. Gear Warband reporting for duty, with siege engines in tow.
Those tanks are amazing. You sailed with them all the way from Lion's Arch.
Oh, that wasn't the hard part. Keeping myself dry the whole trip. Now that was a problem. Cottonmouth. Ugh.
I've always wanted to ride one of these metal thingies into battle. I'm so excited.
Now you're my kind of Solvari. We should grab a whiskey later.
Back to the task at hand. Those tanks give us the tactical advantage we need to position packed troops outside Arar. We'll finish unloading the war machines onto dry land, Commander. Once you're ready, meet us at the Western Colonnade.